Who is your like? Majestic in holiness, terrible in deeds of prowess. Worker of wonders, you stretched your right hand out, the earth swallowed them. By your grace, you led the people you redeemed. By your strength, you guided them to your holy house. Hearing of this, the peoples trembled. Pangs seized on the inhabitants of Philistia. Edom's chieftains are now dismayed. The princes of Moab fall to trembling. Canaan's inhabitants are all unmanned. On them fall terror and dread through the power of your arm. They are still as stone as your people pass. Yahweh, as the people pass, whom you purchased, you will bring them and plant them on the mountain that is your own, the place you have made your dwelling. Yahweh, the sanctuary, Yahweh prepared by your own hands, Yahweh will be king forever and ever. Pharaoh's cavalry, both his chariots and horsemen, had indeed entered the sea, but Yahweh had made the waters of the sea flow back on them. Yet the sons of Israel had marched on dry ground right through the sea. Miriam the prophetess, Aaron's sister, took up a timbrel, and all the women followed her with timbrels, dancing, and Miriam led them in the refrain. Sing of Yahweh, he has covered himself in glory. Horse and rider he has thrown into the sea.